Sarovar is an ancient water tank sacred to Hinduism in Thanesar in the state of Haryana in North India. Hinduism lays emphasis on taking bath for internal and external purity. As per the stories of Hindu mythology, the Brahma Sarovar, in which Brahma stands for Lord Brahma, who created the universe, and Sarovar means pond, is dedicated to Lord Brahma, who created the universe after a huge yajna from the land of Kurukshetra. Brahma Sarovar has been mentioned in the memoirs of Al-Biruni of the 11th century AD. It is also believed that Duryodhan used it as a place for hiding himself underwater on the final day of Mahabharata. On the northern bank of the Sarovar lies the shrine of Lord Shiva, which is said to have been installed by Lord Brahma himself. The Brahma Sarovar here is believed to be a cradle of civilization. One of the most mesmerizing sights in Brahma Sarovar is the Gita Updesh chariot. Kurukshetra is a distinct identity in the cultural map of India for its association with Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita was delivered on this holy land of Kurukshetra at the outset of Mahabharata. The tank offers a breathtaking sight during the Gita Jayanti celebration held in last week of November and early December every year. This also happens to be the time when migratory birds from distinct places wing it to the Sarovar. The historic Brahma Sarovar has been renovated with modern facilities and pathways. It is 3,600 feet long and 1,500 feet broad and is in the shape of perfect rectangle. Brahma Sarovar is considered as one of the largest man-made ponds.